rotten cancer of the fascist right.
I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. You will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. The Mudak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland.
For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days. Luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience.
If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave.
Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot now! Again!
We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat.
This place
once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Son, it's almost gone. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready? Now! We'll surely have heard those shots.
We need to get moving. Shh! German patrol. Let them pass.
Sowjetische Truppen!
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us out! Stay long! Try not to breathe!
Surrounding the building.
We must hurry.
Er mit dem Flammenwerfer verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them. But not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up the ladder!
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby. Quickly, shoot the fuel tank.
His escape route!
Close to our goal!
to reveal our position. There is nothing we can do about that. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged. The death of General Absel will be just the beginning.
Follow me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post.
General Absel will soon be in us. The sounds of battle. See him! He's not alone! Coward! There he is! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head! The Budak is hiding behind the destroyed deck! Absel is running! There! At the burning truck! You must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot. He's on the move! The Mudak is cowering behind the artillery. He's running! Is getting into that car! Shoot the driver! Stop him! Axel is running! You are a trooper! He will be coming for us! We must go! Quickly! Before their tanks turn and